So now let's go into essential oils. In 1985, one of the original 8 products of Melaleuca, when it opened its doors, was of course a very vital essential oil, Melaleuca oil, virtually unknown in the Americas because it had wide use on the other side of the globe. Here in the Americas, we are very familiar with aloe vera, which is Melaleuca oil to the Aborigines as aloe vera, and its properties is to the Aztecs, to the Mayas, to the Incas, to the Indians. And so Melaleuca oil has been used, but unheard of in the US. In Australia, when the great explorer, James Cook, the British explorer, discovered Australia, one of the original entries in his journal was the use of leaves from a small pine. They grow anywhere from 8 to 12 feet, not that big, but the leaves are very oily. And the Aborigines mainly use this. Try to picture. You're in the middle of the desert. There's no running water. You got to dig for it. And when the water comes out, it is muddy and dirty. So how do they sanitize it for drinking? They get the leaves of the Melaleuca alternifolia tree. It's got to be the genus alternifolia. Put it on the muddy water and boil it. The oil from the Melaleuca alternifolia leaves are what disinfects. It is a basic killer of germs, viruses, and household bad stuff. So after it boils with the Melaleuca leaves, it becomes very potable and safe to drink. And that's how Melaleuca started. Also, Captain Cook, James Cook, recorded that whenever the Aborigines had a wound or a trauma, they would crush the leaves of the Melaleuca tree and put it on the wound for healing and zero infection. And my dear brothers and sisters, up to this very day, every member of the Australian Armed Force has a small bottle of Melaleuca oil always with them, especially when they go to battle, so that in case of any injury or trauma, the first instruction is to put Melaleuca oil on the injury to prevent infection. And so imagine Melaleuca being its namesake, being in the oil business since 1985. Why did we come up with Pure? First, there are two companies out there who are in the multi-level marketing business, Young Living and doTERRA. Again, we are not in the business of saying bad things about competitors. We welcome good competition, but being in the oil business for 32 years now, we know the suppliers. Our oils are certified by the ISO for purity and the highest quality standard. Again, since our product lines in Melaleuca are natural based, we cannot use the word cure or heal, but these oils are very therapeutic. These oils, if you compare, number one, the pricing with doTERRA and Young Living, you will save anywhere from 30 to 55%. Plus, our thank you checks pay a lot more. I want you to compare, if you know people who are with Young Living and doTERRA, compare their prices. We have access. If you've been with Troop 155 for a while, we've been providing access to price comparisons and price points with other brand names. Again, we can never use the word cure or heal. We don't use that. Don't get into trouble, but this is great therapy. And who uses these oils? How can you benefit? Who do you talk to? Well, holistic doctors, naturopaths, homeopathic doctors, doctors who use these natural ways of addressing common ailments, from headache to respiratory problems to pain. These essential oils are vital in that line of medicine or medication or healing. Also, massage therapists. There's so many. I know of so many Filipinos who are massage therapists, chiropractors. Some of them use essential oils. And us, we use a lot of this in a diffuser. A couple of drops is enough to create such a great fragrance in your indoor environment. So everything here. Some of these oils you can even use to flavor food. But again, it is used in holistic medicine, homeopathic medicine, naturopathic medicine. And you probably know or may know people who are using essential oils, practicing it, but they're getting their products from either Young Living and doTERRA. Please do not be afraid to ask them if they want to save money. Okay, that's the key. If they want to save money for their clients, do a good service for their clients, or if they want to get paid a little bit more for doing the same thing. If they're already into essential oils, or if they're already into essential oils, you can ask them, would you like to look at a different brand, and maybe the price points could be attractive to you. So again, the Pure line of essential oils, ISO certified for purity. It's very therapeutic, and we use the highest quality. Our Melaleuca oil, again, why do we have two kinds? The red one is for hypoallergenic. The T36C5 is your regular, but the T40C3 is your rare. And for me, one thing, if I can suggest, the Melagel is pure Melaleuca oil in gel form. And it's more effective because it does not evaporate as quick. So we also have a complete line of medical aid, first aid products here. So triple antibiotic is basically Neosporin plus Melaleuca oil. Why? Because Melaleuca oil, if you mix it with an ointment, it helps the ointment or the medicinal properties of whatever you mix it with get absorbed through the skin. So it hits the pain points quickly. Okay? Prevents infections, because Melaleuca oil itself is a natural fungicide. You know, it's a germicide. And so if you mix it with Neosporin, it makes it even more effective. And then Dermacort, okay? For itchy skin, it has, so it's glycerin and T36C5 and hydrocortisone. So it's cortisone powered by Melaleuca oil. And for fungal infections. Now, they say that Melaleuca oil is the only natural solution to nail fungus without surgery. And we have Dermatin, okay? 10% T36C5 Melaleuca oil and clotrimazole, maximum strength. It's a fungicide. And Benadryl, our natural version of Bengay. By the way, Bengay, you can overdose. There has been an Olympic athlete that died because of overdose, too much use of Bengay. Use Benadryl, and my gosh, it really works. I get a lot of referrals of people who are calling Melaleuca just because they don't know where to find Benadryl. Again, no harmful chemicals. to be absorbed through the skin. Okay, now let's go to Melaleuca Pharmacy. Why? Again, to save our members anywhere from 30 to 65%. These are substantial savings, okay? So, counteract day and night. On the left-hand upper side, the yellow one is DayQuil, and the blue one is NyQuil. Now, counteract allergy. All right. You're saving 55%. It is exactly Claritin. Okay? It is Claritin. But again, it's exactly the same formula. Now, Melaleuca Pharmacy is our line that has what we call a medium regulation of the FDA. But these are over-the-counter. FDA just regulates the purity of the over-the-counter drugs like ibuprofen, acetaminophen. These are accepted over-the-counter medications. And so this is our line that you can call medication. All right, the yellow one is Tylenol. Red one is Tylenol Extra Strength. And the blue one is Advil. Exactly the same formulation, but huge savings. Again, savings of anywhere from 30 to 55% from the brand names. Calmacid is Pepcid AC. Oh, no. Calmacid AC is Pepcid AC. Calmacid is your Alka-Seltzer. It's my favorite. I travel with Calmacid. Again, I love good food. So before sleeping, so I don't wake up in the middle of the night, guess what? Two or three pills of Calmacid. Our cough drops are legendary. It is the only cough drops in the world that contains Melaleuca oil. So pick your, take your pick, honey or cherry. Ah, our sunscreen, sunblock, the spray, the sports spray for swimming, okay? And the one in the tube, great for golfers, tennis players. You can put it on your face. It will not make your eyes tear.